Michael, you're up.
Hi, fellas.
What can I do you for?
I have some J&B scotch straight with some soda water on the side. William, have a drink and loosen your
eyes. That's right. Have some coffee. You got some coffee.
Coffee's right over there, honey.
William,
over there,
you are a straight dude. Coffee, just keep it together. Don't get in the way of the concentration.
Hey, sure, the boss.
It's a sweet game, it is. $2,000 buy-in, right?
You fellas here to drink or play?
Well, my partner here is the player, and I guess I'm the drinker.
Huey?
He calls.
Player.
Next up.
You're low.
That's what I'm down.
Right. Start with the ball guy, the mustache.
I just play him again.
Absolutely right. Percentage player doesn't take many chances, right? No flair. Guy, I say, is part of a 2 or 3 man combination. No sweat, but you find him after the fourth card. You're not in the hand unless you got the nuts, right?
I got the nuts.
Right.
Cowboy.
Oh, cowboy. I don't know. Lyndon Johnson's definitely his hero. I figure he owns a piece of the town. Haberdashery. Right? It's like he sells cowboy hats. Stetson.
He's got the rhythm of the game.
It's his rhythm. Absolutely right. But with your natural ability and your strength, you don't have to let him have much
of
a
talking. Keep talking.
Okay. Kid, seen the Cincinnati kid too many times, right? I mean, he's been trying to beat this game before he's born, right?
I got him all the specs.
It's a doctor, right? This doctor's been here playing this game forever, right? He'd rather lose a patient than a hand. Right?
Very good.
Not much of a problem. You don't want to get involved too much.
Red coat.
Well, my call is small time booster, right? That's your chair, right? One time buy-in, he used to be a cha-cha dancer. I don't know.
Right.
I don't know, but that guy has fallen out, and that's where you're going to be sitting.
Empty chair.
Oh, who could tell? Bit of luck. Very tall stack of chips, right? A little impressive. I don't know, unless it's Claude Rains and the Invisible Man. If you see your chips floating up away from you, you know the game is too tough for us. And we go in and we hit something else, right?
Wait and see.
Right.
Now the bright eyes.
Oh, well. That man sitting there, sound deep draw, Mississippi, best in the game. Very best in the game. I figure he learned to play the Ku Klux Klan with a big sheet over his head. So, tough man.
Good Chinese.
I don't know, Chinaman. Do you know anything? What is it about Chinaman? It looks like he's an Oriental prince. His father probably made a fortune selling frozen egg rolls, right? If he starts talking, if he starts yapping, you know, he's cracking. If he's yapping, I gotta have a drink. Give me a double scotch, will you? I'm beginning to feel the pressure. You want a little
you did very well.
Cognac in your coffee or something?
Man.
Right.